23 divided by 5. 2 is less, therefore next. 3, 23. 23 is not less, therefore with 23. 5, multiply by which number is nearest to 23 but not greater. 5 multiply by 5 is 25, is greater. 5 multiply by 4 is 20, okay, is not greater. 23 minus 20 is 3. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Here, point, 0, point, okay. 30, 5 multiply by 6 is exact. 30, 30 minus 30, 0, 0, therefore finish it. Therefore, 23 divided by 5 finish it.